from here on out, folks, all the fights are going to be awesome. I can't wait. Take a look at the tail of the tape between these two. Pretty darn even.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is KOK World Series 2021 in Poland, Warsaw. KOK Super Fight, blue corner, fight representing Belarus, Dmitry Varets.
This man is dangerous, I'll tell you that. And he looks to be in a foul mood, which is not good news for his opponent. Varets looks like he wanted to turn his back on the camera. He says, look, I'm not here to put on a show. I'm here to pound somebody's face. And that's what he does best. Great Muay Thai fighter. Varets from Belarus. And, you know, a lot of those Belarusian fighters spend time down in Thailand. And that's where Varets has really shined as a Muay Thai fighter. He also does kickboxing as well, too. Very good kickboxer. In fact, holds a victory over Tomasz Makowski. For those of you who watch Fight Box often, you've probably seen Makowski fighting championships. And holds a victory over Tomasz Makowski, the face of Polish kickboxing in featherweight division and below. Also won a tournament in the Top King promotion. And is known, like I said, most of all for going down there to Thailand and beating the Thais at their own game. His kickboxing credentials also include a tournament victory in the W5 promotion, which is now defunct. An overall record of 30 wins and 10 losses as a kickboxer. So I'll tell you what, this is really somebody you need to take seriously here. Let's see if he can get over the top rope. Yes,
Dmitry
he can. The curse
Varets
is broken for today, I think.
Belarus. Ladies and gentlemen, red corner, fighter presenting Poland, Przemysław Kerpats.
And let me tell you this, his opponent here, Przemysław Kierpacz of Poland, no pushover himself, too. I mean, this is another guy you really have to put some stock into. He's 1 year older at 33, and he is slightly taller, 2 centimeters taller at 180. So these two matched up really, really well. Two experienced professionals going to go at it. Height, age, weight, all the same. Varets of Belarus, more experienced, but Kierpacz is a three-time Polish champion. He's won world titles. He's aggressive. He comes from the Bloodline Gym in the United Kingdom. And the last time that King of Kings was there, a lot of his teammates were on the card when we had the show in the world-famous York Hall. And comes from a fighting family. His father is a 5-dan black belt in karate.
Przemysław Kerpacz, Poland. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the blue corner, 32 years old, official height 178 centimeter, official weight 69.5 kilogram. His professional record, 30 wins, 10 losses. IFMA World Champion, Baku World Champion, representing Bula Gym Belarus, Dmitry Varets. Fighting out of the red corner, 33 years old, official height 180 centimeter, official weight 70.9 kilogram, his professional record 18 wins, 7 losses. WKN Polish champion. WKA English champion. Representing KO Bloodline Gym Nisa Poland. Przemysław Kerpacz. Jeklinski. KOK rules, 3 rounds, 3 minutes each.
Expecting big things from this fight. I think that these two guys with their style, man, they're gonna go right at it. If you want to see two guys tear into each other, you just might get it here in this one. Very experienced, very hard-hitting fighters. Championship fight.
Oh my! What a shot, and he knocked him clear off of his feet. What?
Well, that one not scored a knockdown, and a spinning back kick there from Verets trying to force the issue. Still go, but that was a heck of a kick, I'll tell you what. And so was that punch. Verets closing in now.
Oh, a jumping knee delivered with authority.
And you can see just the confidence oozing out of Dmitry Verets as he's really putting on a show now. He's looking for that highlight reel knockout. Kierpach is hurt. He's just in there to survive now. He's trapped in the corner. That is exactly where he shouldn't be. Go for that head kick again. Verets knows exactly where and how to deliver the knockout shot. Well, let's see if Kierpach can shake out those cobwebs, but he looks like he's in trouble right now. Corner again. He gets out of town. Verets stalking his prey. Oh, and a good left hand that time, but there's that Muay Thai background. A tricky little shot sends Kierpach down to the canvas. And look at that mark, that big red mark on the left side of his face, right on his jawline there and his under his cheekbone. That's from that right hand. Just see it. Dmitry Verets just.
Ah!
Oh, wait a minute. A couple of shots after the bell, but wow, what a round. I told you to get ready. And if you weren't, well, you certainly are now. That was an amazing first round there between Verets and Kierpach. What do you think? Should that have been scored a knockdown? He was in a weird place there. Oh, yeah. Look at that. He hit him so hard, he literally knocked him off the ground. He went in. His feet went right out from under him. Oh, and then there's that kick. Look at how he wrapped the kick around the head. Well, he actually kicked him in the back of the head. I'm not sure if that should have been scored a knockdown or not, because it was right in the back of the head, which is illegal. Look, his body literally bounced off the ground.
Fighters.
Bunch of gloves there. Sometimes all you need is 1 minute to regroup in the corner. Other times, you can have as many minutes as you want, and you'll never regroup. So let's see how Kierpach is now. Looks a little bit better, a little bit clearer eyed now in round number two.
Well, my!
Referee warning him about all kinds of stuff there. There, he was going.
like a, you know, one of those big Q-tips or something. Because that she's just kind of dabbing at it with a little piece of, you know, bandage or something. That's not going to stop the bleeding. Come on. Well, they're going to let it go anyway. It's only a matter of, you know, a few seconds before that sucker starts bleeding again. I can guarantee that. Oh, what a cracking low kick that was from Veratz. Everything he does is like a weapon of mass destruction. He missed him. And he's complaining to the ref, and maybe rightfully so, about catching the leg. This is not a Muay Thai rules fight. All of those techniques are not scoring. When he catches the leg like that, for example, it's illegal. Oh, big right hand. He may not need any points, though, because this thing may not make it to the judges. Oh, things really getting physical in there now. See Veras trying to pry his arm loose, but he couldn't. Whoa. There's an overhand right, scoring from Kierpac. Getting very, very physical now. Whoa! And again, he lost his balance. His equilibrium may be gone here. And that cut has popped open and is dribbling blood. I'm surprised that thing's not bleeding a lot more. That thing was like the Grand Canyon. What? He's calling it off? Because of the cut? Oh, come on! That's a terrible decision. Just get the medic up there to try to close the cut. What is he thinking? It was just a little dribble of blood. Oh, good grief. That's a no from me, dog. It's the second time now that referee has made a bad decision in my book. The second time now. First time the guy's mouth guard fell out.
To congratulate the fighters,
I would
like to invite
Vice
Mayor of Vilanov District, Bartosz Wyśniakowski.